What's good, everybody? This is Jay. I'm Brojas. Today's our first video, and we're basically a react to everything channel. Obviously, we're a bunch of Hispanic Latino males, right? So it's gonna be a fun channel. We made it just to have fun during obviously this quarantine time. You know, Texas Rangers were in Texas, so but
yee.
So we just wanted to have fun during this time, obviously, when everybody's locked up, right? But anyways, other than that, we want to make a quick toast to our first video. And obviously, you notice this little box here in front of us. This is actually a very special box. Jay had told me a little bit about it, but I wanted him to explain it here in a second. But I want to show you the box. So it's Johnny Walker. Johnny Walker Blue Label Blended Scotch Whiskey. This is actually going to be my first time drinking this. Jay, tell me a little bit about this.
This is a Jerry Jones special drink. He always drinks it for some reason, but
so this is the drink that his choice of drink.
Yes. So gotcha. When I found out it was $250, I was like, whoa. So I actually went and got it and. Even the clerks at the Total Wine were like, it's $250, sir. I'm like, okay, well, and he's like, and he's taking it away. And I'm like, oh, because what I wanted, you know? I'm like, God. But I wanted to see how it felt to be a little fancy. So, yeah.
You know, I just like to feel a little fancy, right?
Yes, of course. And it comes with a little card.
Oh, snap.
Yeah, but I mean.
What's on the card?
It's supposed to have somebody's name on it.
Oh, for a gift.
For a gift, yeah. But it was a gift for me. So, but I guess we're gonna take our first toast
to the video
to you guys,
and we'll take one with y'all if y'all are there. Mm-hmm. I know a lot of people are drinking around this time.
Yes, quarantining.
Quarantine.
Yeah, and it is hot out there, and then all of a sudden it's cold.
Yeah, it's crazy.
Just don't get it.
Anyways,
let me go in.
Yeah, take that out, man.
Yeah.
It looks like you drank most of the bottle already.
Yeah. I'm not an alcoholic, okay?
Just on special occasions, right?
Yes, special occasions.
What's it taste like?
It tastes like charcoal.
Like a wood flavor?
Like a wood flavor. Yes.
Gotcha.
Wood flavor. Yes, but here you go. Gotcha. All right. And this box is pretty, it's got a little weight to it.
Let me close that, get it out of the way.
Yes.
All right, you want to do the honors of his pouring?
Ooh.
You mind if I smell it?
Go ahead.
Oh. Yeah, I get that wood flavor right away. It smells good.
We're not going to throw up, are we? I even take it with lemon. I'm just kidding.
I don't know, man. I always drink my liquor straight up. Always have.
Okay, well, this is the first one I actually drink without.
Really?
So let's just see how this goes.
Right. Pour it, sir.
Okay. That should be good, right?
Yeah, just a little toast. Nothing too crazy.
Oh, no, that'll do. Yeah. All right. So, guys, I'm just kidding. Hold on.
He's trying to hold that on me. I want to taste it.
I'm being cheap. Hold on. That should be good, right?
I can't see with your hand.
Oh, sorry. Way. Sorry about that.
Yeah, that's good.
No, that's good.
That's
okay.
Golden.
Okay.
That's golden.
Hold on. All right. Okay. Don't want any air going in.
Okay.
All right. You ready?
Not yet. Okay. I want to smell a little bit
is
more.
Is this going? Oh!
Hi!
No, just like, okay.
So anyways, you know, I want to give out a toast to our first video. And obviously, you know, good health right now. Hopefully everybody's staying safe during this crazy times, you know. But, you know, we're here to have fun during these times. And hopefully these videos make you smile, right?
Mm-hmm.
So cheers.
Yeah, okay. Cheers.
You know we're Hispanic because we cheers and then hit the table.
Yeah.
That's delicious.
Yeah, very.
It doesn't burn like
Yeah, it doesn't give you that heartburn that it normally gives you, but no, it feels actually goes down pretty smooth.
Yeah, it's really, I like it.
Mm. You can taste the, like the, you can taste the barrel or wherever it comes from.
Yes, yes, yes.
I mean, it better if it costs $250.
Yes, absolutely.
Shit, I wouldn't, shoo.
I know. Anyways, okay. So today is going to be our first video. We're going to react to the new burger. Well, I am going to try the new burger out, the barbecue bacon burger at Whataburger. Mm-hmm. And then Jay's going to get the patty melt. So we're going to just have fun, and you'll see us on the way there, and then, you know, obviously eat the food and whatnot and react to it. Mm-hmm. So on that, stay tuned.
Here, let's just play it as well.
Hey! Oh!
You're feeling it, huh?
Yeah.
Alright guys, we're gonna be on our way to go get the Whataburger.
You know what I like about you though?
What?
When you're a boring person, you're boring, you'll try so hard to switch, you'll try to be adaptable.
Yeah.
But people will see that that's not you.
Yeah.
But you, I'm starting to see that you're spiritual and you're intelligent enough to be able to adapt. Easily go back and forth, so that's what makes us different, and that's what people want of you.
Yeah.
You understand?
Yes.
Yeah, you gotta shut the fuck up and let me turn this shit down. I'm fucking hot. Here.
Attention.
You can close all that too.
Between us, just like big
fences.
You got issues that I won't mention for now, cause we're falling apart.
Oh, we're recording. Yeah. Fuck.
Passionate from miles away, passive with the things you say, passing up on my always. I can't.
I didn't even know that lady was looking at me.
Alright guys, so we got the Whataburger. Jay got his food. Hang on. Jay, we forgot to clean these, man. We gotta clean them. Hang on. Grab the wipes.
Oh my god.
Yeah, clean it, Brother Rona.
You're right.
For safety measures, guys. For safety.
Yeah, we don't know where these hands have been.
You don't know.
For real.
The thing is, like, people wear gloves, but they use the same gloves every single time.
Were you about to cuss?
Yeah, I was. My mother told me not to cuss, so.
Yeah. Please. I'm just
leaving. But anyway, that's the thing. Like, people are trying to take safety measures, but they're not changing out the gloves with every single person. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Anyways.
Okay, okay.
So,
we brought something from the house.
Okay. So let's show the people what the food looks like. You know what I'm saying? All right. So put out your patty melt.
Okay.
People know what fries look like, right?
Yeah. I mean, y'all seen fries many times.
The man are fresh.
Yes. We told him, we had to tell him twice.
Ladies, I'm sorry. What
that's
are you?
Your patty melt.
Oh, okay. Sorry, I just touched it. So I pretty much, ooh, okay.
All right, Jay, roll it out. What'd you get?
Patty melt with extra grilled onions.
Yeah.
With extra peppercorn sauce.
Yeah. Open it up. Damn, that shit looks beautiful. That looks beautiful.
I told him nice and easy. This is not look nice and easy.
Oh, wow. That's a lot.
Man.
That looks beautiful.
That's nice. Hold on. Let me hold on. Let me turn it around real quick. Real quick.
Yeah.
Damn. Man, look. Ooh, check it out, guys.
They hooked it up, huh?
Look.
So that's extra peppercorn sauce and onions, you said, right?
Yes. Grilled onions.
Your breath's going to stink bad.
Sorry. Okay, so here.
Anyways.
So you're gonna cut the
Yeah.
The other burger?
Yeah, so I'm gonna cut the other burger.
Yeah, because it's the new one, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, good.
So,
okay.
These fries taste really sweet, don't they?
Sweet?
Don't they? Alright guys, here's the new burger. This is the new...
Is it woman to put it, or it's like...
Grab it. This is the new bacon burger. Today looks like, you know, your patty, Monterey Jack cheese, bacon, pickles, their sauce, the barbecue sauce, and onions, right?
Ooh. That's the new burger, huh?
Yeah, that's the new burger. Let me cut it open. Check it out. Zoom in.
I don't know how to zoom in.
No, just get closer. Yeah. Yeah, see? Let's eat, baby. Let's dig in.
Let's dig in. All right. So, I mean, you already opened it and everything?
Yeah, I already opened it.
For the camera?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, come on.
Yeah, I can dig that. That's actually really good.
Oh my god.
So the barbecue, it's almost tangy and sweet. I've actually been craving a lot of spicy food recently, so the tangy and sweet is good, but I would love something really spicy right now. I should have asked for jalapenos on this, huh?
Bro, you should have.
But overall, it's a really good burger.
Mm-hmm, some breast meat. Yeah. Oh yeah, spicy ketchup.
There you go.
Thank you.
How's your burger, man? How's your burger?
Magically delicious, you know what I'm saying?
I think that's trademarked.
You didn't get a spicy ketchup? Already.
That's my fault.
It's all good.
They didn't give us fucking napkins. That's what they didn't give us.
God, right. What the hell?
No, yeah. They
gave us napkins. Hey, I'm all pissed up.
Overall,
yeah.
Texas is known for Whataburger. I mean, it's known as the biggest state and how, you know, it's best in Texas. You know what I'm saying? But overall, the meal's really good. Would I get it again? Absolutely. With jalapenos this time. With next time.
I don't know about y'all, but I love me some spicy ketchup. Spicy ketchup they have in the stores.
Mm-hmm.
I never get it, but I know it's in stores.
Yeah, they actually sell ketchup, Whataburger ketchup. I think they sell it at Bucky's also.
You can zoom in. Look at those onions. Oh my god.
That's a good looking burger.
Yes.
Even better looking person.
Oh my god.
Jay hasn't eaten all day.
Been waiting.
That's why he's having a food gasm right now. He hasn't eaten all day. That's funny. I normally don't get onion, guys, but right now it's actually really good on this burger.
I don't like onions, period. But grilled onions, yes, I can do.
Okay. Yeah.
Yes, I'm a weirdo. I go from spicy ketchup back to regular ketchup.
didn't you do?
I'm sorry. That was too funny. You started shaking like you're about to have a fucking seizure. Like you're about to have a seizure. And you're like, so what? I like spicy and regular.
Oh my god, bro, these people are gonna be laughing.
What? Oh my god.
So, who do you want our next guest to be? We're trying to have new people, so I mean different people come, you know, coming here and there, so they won't think that I've been there before, but they don't know what they're talking about. So we can have different people, different opinions.
Mm-hmm.
We don't want to. I don't want us to have a give a person a reason to be able to talk shit. I want to have everything blocked. You understand?
To honestly,
a hater always try to.
I have blocked everything that you're saying right now because I am enjoying. I'm enjoying this meal.
Oh my god! Really?
Yeah.
God. Man.
You. I'm focused on the food right now, but I think I heard what you said. So we're planning on having, so this is, like I said, it's going to be a react to everything channel.
Mm-hmm.
So we're going to have different videos. We're going to do 3 or 4 videos a day once we get the schedule down. And then, but one of our scheduled videos is always going to be a food video, you know?
Damn it.
Where we pick a food or we make something, react to the recipe, and then we're gonna have people with us also every now and then, you know, to give us a different opinion, you know. Mm-hmm. So
god, this is so hard.
That's the thing, Whataburger is so good but so messy, you know what I'm saying? Dude, like people in other states don't know. They don't know, bro. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm. They don't. So how's your burger?
It's really good. You know, sometimes when I just stay quiet because I'm in the food zone, you know.
Mm-hmm. Hey, you know what?
What?
I have a grease stain on my freaking glasses. I was wondering why I was blurry this whole time. I have this tattoo like. I'm like, man, my left eye must be going to shit.
You need to see an eye doctor, bro.
Oh, my God.
Of course you can't, though.
No, but I got grease on my damn glasses.
Mm-hmm.
How'd that get there?
Grease on your fingertips? I don't know. Something like that.
Mm-hmm. Mm. This burger is to die for.
You know what I think is funny, though? Hmm. We're a bunch of guys, well, two guys, and a truck. Because you got to have a truck in Texas. Otherwise, you're not a man, right?
Mm-hmm. For real.
But anyways, we're just in at the Whataburger parking lot, sitting down, enjoying food, and telling y'all should get the new fucking burger.
Yes.
Well, the new Whataburger, right?
I mean, I'm saying yes, but I haven't even tried it. Thanks for sharing. Thanks.
Hey, it's your loss, bro, okay? Get it next time.
I will. Mm-hmm. I know that's in my head, too. Oh, yeah. After this, y'all, gonna go get some beer. Sit on the couch.
Call it a day.
Mm-hmm.
Did y'all see that? I dip the burger in ketchup.
You do that?
I wanted to try it.
Well, how does it taste?
I wouldn't do it. I wouldn't do it again.
Mm. Yeah, I know. Y'all see me messing with my getting the food out of my braces. It's the worst thing in the world. Trust. The crust.
I don't know what that means, but okay.
That was kind of gay, wasn't it?
Yeah, I mean, you're a little bit gay, so it's all right.
Fuck you!
Hey, man, it's 2020. No one cares about your sexuality anymore, all right? Everybody cares about the coronavirus and how we're staying 6 feet apart.
Yeah, I know that.
they extended it to, I think, May 10th. They added 2 extra weeks. I don't know what the hell's going on.
Here in the DFW, we're quarantined. So that's why we're not sitting in the restaurant eating food and all that stuff. Because, I mean, the DFW, Dallas-Fort Worth, is quarantined, which sucks. But overall, like I said, I'm just here to entertain y'all, eat some good food in front of y'all, hopefully make y'all smile, you know?
Shut up!
Hey, man.
Okay. I already wiped down this my glasses and they still see the smudge. The smidge. Hey, don't you hate when it's about to end and you're trying to see, like, how's the way you can eat the littlest bites that can last? You have no idea what I'm talking about, do you?
I do know. Okay. But the thing is, it's going to happen.
I know, but they're trying to, fuck it. Yeah, but
that's what I say. I say, fuck it, and then just eat it. Mm-hmm.
Well, guys, I hope y'all liked this video. We're doing it for y'all. There's many more to come.
We're eating the calories for y'all to tell y'all whether you should get the food or not. Yes. You know what I'm saying?
And I'm gonna tell you right now. God, man, we're gonna get so fat.
It's worth it.
Mm-hmm.
I need some more ketchup. See, look. So it's Whataburger's fancy ketchup. That's the regular. And that's the spicy one. Comes in a black package. It's a little bit darker than the regular one.
These fries are so freaking delicious.
Yeah, they're really crispy. Sometimes the fries are a little stale sometimes because they've been sitting there for a little bit. Just ask them for fresh fries, and they'll make them fresh and extra crispy.
And don't get the ass to work. Just standing around and shit.
I know. That was one thing I always hate about restaurants. Fast food in particular. I mean, you're just reading something off of the screen. It's not super hard. It's not hard.
I mean, I actually gone to a restaurant and you'll tell them, well, I'm sorry, a fast food. Just tell them, hey, can I get a double burger with cheese and lettuce and tomatoes?
Yeah.
And they'll just say, okay, so you want a double burger, no cheese? I'm like, I didn't say that. It's like, I don't get it. This is like, these people hate their jobs and.
I don't know. For me, it's different. Whataburger was like actually the first restaurant I've ever worked at growing up. I remember a friend of mine, his mom, she got me the job. And dude, I don't know about y'all, but even at that time, I loved Whataburger. I was like 16 years old, working at Whataburger, working the grill, the register, and I work overnights. Even though I wasn't supposed to, I work overnights. That was really fun. But even then, I never, like, this is why I hold messing up very accountable, because I never messed up, because I always read the screen.
The screen for what?
The screen for the orders.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, I always read it. And then if I did register or if I did a drive-thru, I always read back what they ordered to make sure that it was the right order. So that way they can't come back and complain that it's my fault.
Exactly.
I always wanted to make sure my job was secured.
But these idiots always do that, though. And I don't understand it.
It's part of not wanting... They don't care. But the thing is, they don't care.
No,
me, I always find it, I always have a good feeling when I take myself accountable for my own job. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, man.
I just finished those.
These fries are so freaking delicious.
Yeah, they're really crispy. Sometimes the fries are a little stale sometimes because they've been sitting there for a little bit. Just ask them for fresh fries, mm-hmm. and they'll make them fresh and extra crispy.
And don't get the ass to work. Just standing around and shit.
I know. That was one thing I always hate about restaurants, fast food in particular. Mm-hmm. I mean, you're just reading something off of the screen. It's not super hard. It's not hard.
I mean, I actually gone to a restaurant and you'll tell them, well, I'm sorry, a fast food. Just tell them, hey, can I get a double burger with cheese and lettuce and tomatoes?
Yeah.
And they'll just say, okay, so you want a double burger, no cheese? I'm like, what? I didn't say that. It's like, I don't get it. These is like these people hate their jobs and.
I don't know. For me, it's different. Whataburger was like actually the first restaurant I've ever worked at growing up. I remember a friend of mine, his mom, she got me the job. And dude, I don't know about y'all, but even at that time, I loved Whataburger. I was like 16 years old working at Whataburger, working the grill, the register. And I work overnights, even though I wasn't supposed to. I work overnights. Mm-hmm. That was really fun. But even then, I never, like, this is why I hold messing up very accountable, because I never messed up, because I always read the screen.
Well, the screen for what?
The screen for the orders.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, I always read it. And then if I did register, or if I did a drive-thru, I'd always read back what they ordered, to make sure that it was the right order, so that way they can't come back and complain that it's my fault.
Exactly.
I always wanted to make sure my job was secured.
But know? These idiots always do that, though. I don't understand it. It's
part of not wanting. They don't care. But the thing is, they don't care.
No, Lordy.
Me, I always find it. I always have a good feeling when I take myself accountable for my own job. You know what I'm saying? So. Oh, the last fry.
Hey, do you mind if I get that? Well, this was delicious.
Overall, great food. I would recommend getting the new burger. If you like spicy food, obviously get it with either jalapenos or grilled jalapenos. The grilled jalapenos make it just a little bit more spicy.
Get the patty melt. Whatever. Patty melt is... You saw the picture. I gotta, need I say more?
Yeah. Well, either way, both burgers were really good.
Yeah, it looks good. So I'm gonna go ahead and try that tomorrow. You know, since...
You don't have to lie to them.
No, seriously, I'm getting it. This guy. I'm kidding. But I hope y'all liked our video. Stay tuned for the next one. We will be in Dallas. So, downtown. Am I lying to them?
I don't know. I haven't decided.
Okay. I mean, but who? No, but it's because when you say Dallas downtown, they're gonna want to see the next video, right?
Yeah.
So what?
Anyway, say it again. So, okay. Anyways, guys.
We appreciate you watching this video. There's gonna be many more to come, like I said before. But this time we will be in downtown Dallas, and it'll be our special treat to you. So stay tuned. What do you got to say, bro?
We're gonna be deep in the heart of
Dallas, Texas.
Dallas.
Yes.
And it's gonna be a little tricky, but.
And it's gonna be beautiful. You already know the skyline is beautiful.
Yeah.
So y'all stay tuned.
All right, guys.
And see you next time.